Democratic Governor Steve Sisolak says he raised $1.7 million and now has almost $11 million in his campaign accounts. He set aside $6 million for ads this fall. His Republican opponent, Joe Lombardo, hasn't yet announced fundraising for the second quarter.